and cones. Today I am going to show you how to find the square root of this polynomial by equating the coefficients. First thing we must notice that the degree of this polynomial is 4. So the square root would be in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. The full expansion of this by using the identity is ax square whole square plus bx whole square plus cx square plus 2 times ax square times bx plus 2 times bx times c plus 2 times c times ax square. Firstly, I am going to equate this part, x to the 4. X to the 4 is equal to this part because the degree is same. So, x to the 4 is equal to a square x to the 4. A square is equal to 1 because the coefficient of this is 1. Therefore, a is also equal to 1. Now, we will look at cubic part. Cubic part is equal to this part because this is the only way we can get x cube. So, 4x cube is equal to 2ab x cube. 2ab equals to 4. But the value of a is 1. So, we will get 2b equals to 4. Therefore, b equals to 2. Now, there are numerous ways to find the c value. Firstly, we can equate the x square part or x. I am going to equate x part because that is very easy. 12x equals to 2bxc. So, 12 equals to 2bc. Now we will substitute the value for b equals to 2. So, 12 equals to 4c. So, c equals to 3. Interestingly, we can get directly c value from this. C square equals to 9, so c equals to 3. Now, the question is find the square root of this polynomial. So, simply substitute the value for a, b and c in this form. We will get x square plus 2x plus 3. That is how we can find the square.